Going on, guys. We are back. Nope, we're sneaking up.
Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Candles. Smart. What do they need so much morphine for? Mark, but Brenda said he was up here resting.
Why were you hiding the door?
Just fed you a man's legs.
And she's the insane one? Ha!
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily.
Mark.
It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
Could have turned out okay for you folks.
He
would have
died anyway.
You
gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Lee?
Oh!
I'll kill you!
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You sick fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. I ate meat from a person. Does that mean I'm gonna turn into...
No, Clem. It doesn't work like that.
If he would have stopped us in time...
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
Meat. I don't wanna know what kind.
Please, settle down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads off and make you
slow! Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
Come on! Try yourself! Cowards!
Dad!
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
There's more of us on the way! Let us out now!
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? No such luck.
They're not gonna open the door!
They got caught you and duck, Lee! Those fuckers have my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them!
Dad! This isn't helping!
Red bastards! I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy! Attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen.
Shit.
Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back!
Good morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could. Believe me, I do. That man is dead. You both know what happens next.
We don't have
Look,
anything.
Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it! Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you! Please help me!
Come on, Dad. Come on.
Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Oh, no, Kenny.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn! What? You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch!
Three!
You're fucking worthless, Lee.
Bro, his mouth was moving!
No!
Kenny, what the fuck? I'm so sorry. It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man. I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Are you okay?
Is it over?
Yes, for now. But we still need to find a way out of here.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
Talk a big game, but could you do the hard thing if it was Katja or Duck?
It's never gonna come to that. Not if I have anything to do with it.
For all we know, the St. John's might have...
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here. And no doubt they're using Duck as a bargaining chip.
I hope you're right.
I know I'm right. I just gotta get to him. That's all.
I mean, they threw Clementine in here.
I know it was necessary. I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her. Sorry, Lily. There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. Multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
Ah, a rock won't help. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
It's not coming off that way.
Kenny, do you have a coin?
Listen, I need a coin or something. It's important. It could get us out of here.
Well, I got nothing.
Who's still alive, Lee? Who's still alive?
I'm sorry, Lily. I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pocket.
Oh, yeah.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
which pocket he keeps his change in? Here we go. 2 quarters. And a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
Shut up.
There's our way out, Lee. Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
Sure.
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good.
Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Human slaughterhouse.
I think I'm gonna be sick. I think I'm gonna be sick. God, what's wrong with these people? Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards, all of them.
Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
His gun?
Good a plan as any.
Jeez.
Oh.
outside the barn.
Oh, shit.
Just guarding the place, like you said.
Sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
They're talking about killing us.
Not the kid.
Oh, shit.
And the meat on the tray.
Take him out together.
This is my favorite part, too. When I let one think they can just walk right out.
His back is dead.
See what he's doing now? Keep your eye on him.
Sick fucker thinks this is a game.
See where he is now.
Oh no, big man. Do something, Kenny. Oh, Louie, save. Really, Kenny?
Understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it!
You're already tainted!
You ain't gonna kill me! Just like you didn't kill Jolene!
You're right.
This is not how the world works now! You won't make me kill you!
Even die slow.
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
He's gonna die slow and painfully, and I don't care. Walkers are coming.
Barley!
Me?
No.
Shh. Is everyone okay? You guys have been gone way too long.
We need your help.
When you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead! They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us!
Shit! Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
Alright, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. And stick close. And Lee, be careful.
You'll be fine.
Oh,
take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
I left Danny in the bar. He got what he deserved.
Spooked her.
Tommy, let me go!
Lee, get back! Don't come in here! You just had to go snooping around, didn't ya?
Let her go, Brenda! Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it.
Put the gun down, bitch.
No, I told you to stop, I told you.
Anyway, that's it for this episode. I'll be on Jet of Blue.